They took Chana to the fire pits.
Waiting for you. You know, I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought I was just, you know, not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Jenna, just let me know when you're ready to go. What's this? Interesting. Zahedi, I found some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah. I'll look around.
Why am I still here? Should have been me buried up there.
Thank you. Hey, Zahidi.
There's like something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly, probably. It's like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full story.